Many people already cast their votes with mail-in ballots ahead of Election Day.
And tonight, our Elsbeth Meisner is joining us live from the Erie County Courthouse, the home of the County Elections Office, for the latest of what's going on there. Good evening, Elsbeth.
Mike and Eva, just an hour ago, this was filled with all mail-in ballot envelopes. But since then, officials here at the Erie County Courthouse have taken all those envelopes and organized them and put them into storage. Now, all those mail-in ballots and absentee ballots were all scanned already, all 25,000 of them. And they've also, all those results have been put into the system. Now, we won't know the results until later this evening, after all the polling precincts have closed and after the officials have brought their results here for them to be calculated. Now, something else we want to talk about is the curing of the ballots. We told you yesterday how there was some issues with certain ballots, that they were dated misproperly, and here at the Erie County Courthouse, we had the county clerk calling people to come back to fix their ballots. Now, we have learned that over 72 people came back to fix their ballots, 50 today and the remaining over the past day or so. They have come back to fix their ballots, but that number hasn't gone down because they still have found mail-in ballots that were not correctly dated or not, the signature wasn't in the correct spot as well. But right now, it's a little bit of a calm before the storm right here at the Erie County Courthouse, as we're just going to be waiting for those election results to come in from the polling precincts once they close at 8 p.m. this evening. But for now, live at the Erie County Courthouse, Elsbeth Meisner, Erie News Now.